doing here today, girl?
Skydiving for the first time.
Why would you want to do something crazy like that?
I don't know. I've always wanted to do it.
Just seemed like a good idea to do on a Saturday.
Seemed like a good idea to jump out of a plane.
Okay, where are you from, huh?
Jackson, Mississippi.
Okay, just up the road a little way.
Yeah, a little bit.
Well, in just a few minutes, we're going to fire the Otter up. We're going 14,000 feet above Lumberton, Mississippi.
Sounds great.
A couple of things are going to happen. You can see a red light come on. We're going to open the door to the plane. Then you're going to see a green light come on. What do you think green light means?
Go.
Green light means go. That's right, huh? We're going to jump out and scream back at the ground at 120 miles an hour. Think you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You sure?
Been ready.
All right. Anything you need to tell the folks at home before you go do this?
Don't take my stuff if I die. Just leave it.
All right, girl. Well, I'll see you on the plane. We'll go out to the plane. What'd you think, Brandy?
That was awesome.
Did you have fun?
Hell yeah. That was amazing.
Good job.
You got a big old grin on your face, girl.
That was awesome.
Kind of hard to describe.
Yeah, oh my God, I couldn't help but scream.
Girl, good job.
Yes.
Welcome to the sky.
Hell
thanks
yeah.
For jumping the Gold Coast with us.
All right, thank you.
Thank you. You're not letting me die.